June 1944. Operation Overlord, the Battle of Normandy. We helped prepare the way by destroying coastal installations. But that was just the overture. This was the main event. The largest amphibious assault in history. The Germans didn't know what hit them. Allied forces made ground fast, fighting their way off the beaches, pushing hard into the mainland. But surprise only lasts so long, and the Germans are rallying their defenses. Villages like Dupont-sur-Duve, a strategically important choke point. The 5th Ranger Battalion has been ordered to secure it, so we can move troop convoys through deeper into the mainland. I've been attached to help them.
Hang on, boys! This is it!
Landing you can walk away from is a good one. Need to find the Rangers. Figure out the situation.
There's an armored car patrolling the village. Looks like a 222. We can't push through until we take it out.
Damn, these routes are too well coordinated. We need to sabotage their company.
Nazi's got a sniper watching that bridge. Our boys are gone.
Nazi patrols are out in full force. They're not gonna make things easy. Need to take a vantage point. That barn might do the trick.
Amerikaner, kommt raus und ergebt euch. Dann zeigen wir Gnade. Versteckt euch!
Amerikaner, kommt raus! Ich hab hier Kugeln. Weiterfährt! Haltet die Stellung! Los! Sucht alles ab!
Bridge is too well defended. Need to find another way across. Preferably somewhere with less heat. I've grabbed all I can. carrying something. But what? Sniper's down. Can't find anything else. Damn, that's the alarm. Nazis have anti-air guns spread out over the valley. I should take them out if I can. Help our boys in the air. An AA gun. I should take it out. Help the rest of the boys in the air. Guess I grabbed everything useful. I could use this SMG. One of the Nazis' AA turrets. I should make sure it can't do any more damage. That's all. That windmill looks like a perfect sniper's nest. Wonder what the view's like from up there.
That's enough.
An AA gun. I should take it out. Help the rest of the boys in the air. Guys are safer now. Grass could make some useful cover.
Ist heute ein Trott als Meldegänger, was? Du hast bestimmt den Kürzeren gezogen.
Den Teil verschweigen sie einen, wenn man zu einem geht.
Troutman's dead. One less name on the list. And one less link in the Nazi chain of command.
Thank you.
This'll come in very useful.
Moment mal.
Bodies on the bridge. Looks like the work of multiple snipers. Gotta take them out. There he is. First sniper down. Two more to go. Nothing else to find. The radio operator's glider, but he's not here, and neither's his kit. Nazis must have taken him alive. Got to find him. Combat's going to be tight in the trenches. Like there was a struggle. This bunker is where our radio operator is being held. Subdue. The Germans won't give it up without a fight. We need to take this village by any means necessary. This SMG could do some damage. Bridge is as safe as it's gonna get. Time to set those charges.
Was war das? Hallo? Was? Barrikade zerstört. Drängen Sie sie zurück.
Feuer konzentrieren. Halten Sie sie auf.
Nein, wir dürfen die Brücke nicht verlieren.
Enemy knows we've got Sherman's incoming. There's got to be a Panzerfaust nearby. Panzerfaust. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
We should go, Monsieur Shadow. If we want to reach the research facility by nightfall, we need to leave now.
You coming with us, Charlie?
Orders are to stay here. Resistance liaison with our American friends.
Glad to have you aboard.
You take care.
See you in Paris. Le Grand Café Rue de Beaujolais. I'll buy you a pastis.
You can count on it.
Fairburn. Good hunting.
And you.
Despond sur Douve liberated. Axis forces pushed back. Thanks to Lieutenant Fairburn, U.S. Rangers able to advance.
Möller, Despond sur Douve ist gefallen. Unser Nachschub ist abgeschnitten.
Das ändert nichts. Wir schaffen es auch ohne Testdaten. An der Startanlage ist alles, was wir brauchen. Vogel, treffen Sie die nötigen Vorkehrungen. Wir fahren in einer Stunde.
With Despond sur Douve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured. An Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Tanks. Damn. Should be able to sneak by them in those trenches.
Wir sind an der Küste mit den Alliierten aktiv. Was hat er denn gesehen? Und wie erklärst du dir die Löcher, die plötzlich in den Säulen auftauchen?
Ist bestimmt nur ein Fuchs oder so, der durch die Truppenbewegungen aufgescheucht wurde.
Holes in the fences. Sounds like a way inside the perimeter if I can find one. Now to breach the base. I'm coming for you, Cracker. I'll need to deal with that alarm later. Gunned if I'm not careful. Main gate. It's heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. Well.
Wer ist da?
Need to treat the wound. Need more bullets. Submachine gun. In case things get hunted. All right. Time for stealth is over. Thank you. got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. Got to find a way inside. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? We missed something. Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this. I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mahler, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the Resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V-2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V-2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies. Grabbed all I can. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out.
Keine Sorge. Wenn der erste Stab gelaufen ist, holt Klempt alle Leute her. Hier gibt es noch jede Menge zu tun.
Gut. Ein normaler Start ist schon. Keine Ahnung, wie das im Einsatz laufen soll.
Was war das für ein Geräusch?
Verdammt! Nichts!
Ah!
Just what I need. That's all.
Beaufsichtigen Jungers die Starts in der Nähe der Fertigung? Wer ist nicht hier?
Nein. Soweit ich weiß, werden die Starts normal gehandhabt. Ich erwarte...
Looks like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first, before I touch anything. Sniper rifle. I know how to use this.
Scheiße, bin ich der Letzte.
Nutzlose Idioten!
Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. There. V2 will fire, but the capsule won't open. Just gotta sit back and watch the fireworks. Call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. Stop bleeding until I treat it. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Schematics. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. To raise the pressure more.
Die Werte sehen gut aus. Ich behalte hier lieber alles im Auge. Jetzt darf nichts schief gehen.
System and blow these tanks apart. Time to get to San Jose.
die Alliierten vorrücken. Wir sind früher losgefahren, um die Lieferung zu sichern. Wie sage ich diesen Trupp jemals in Form bringen?
Ist da jemand? Ich schaue mal nach.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.